Right, before I do the airbrushing, I have to know what equipment I'm going to use and the safety rules. There, we've got this mask, so all the paint doesn't get into my nose, because if it does, it damages my lungs. So this is why we have the mask on, because it doesn't damage the mask. Damage my lungs because we have the mask on it on our faces. And then we've got the airbrush, and its real name is called the Infinity Brush. I'm just going to spray it to test. Then we've got the lights that I can turn off and on. I'm going to be needing that at full lightness. Then we've got the extractor, and this is one safety rules. We need the extractor so all the fumes go out of the room and go into the air. And we've also got these, there's lots of them. These can be mixed by using a cocktail stick for the airbrush. And then we've got the actual cocktail sticks. Then we've got the wheels that I'm going to be airbrushing as well. Then I've got the round table with all the pieces stuck to it, and I'm going to airbrush these as well. The reason of with the round table is it's easier to move it about touching the model when I airbrush it, so it makes it easier. And that's all the safety rules. So next I'm going to be doing the actual airbrushing. Before we do
my real model, we're going to practice by using a piece of paper. And always we keep the lid on this. And it's a really, really good paint to use. And I'm using this to put in it. So what I'm going to do is take the lid off this and the lid off that, and then I'm going to get this, have a look inside it so I don't get too much, and all we're going to do is squeeze it into it a little bit. Just squeeze the rest into it, whether I was going to put enough in, a little bit more, like that. So now we're going to put the lid on both of them. Also, we're going to just get a little kitchen towel to get it down the side. And then we're going to put the lid on this. And now we're going to test on the piece of paper. But first we're going to turn on the extractor. That's the end of the practice.